Gmail hacks. You need them, we've got them. You've got emails flying in left, right and center, and there simply isn't the time of day to reply to them. You're doing so much, but achieving so little. As a result, your sales have started to suffer. I mean, look at that stat. 79% of sales executives say that a leading driver of hitting new targets is improving the productivity of existing sales rep. So let's do it. The answer is right under your nose. It's at the top of your tab bar. Here's how to drive productivity using simple, affordable tools that are going to help you smash your revenue targets. What's up guys, I'm George, we are NetHunt, and you are watching a Gmail tutorial about automation hacks. These hacks are going to help you drive your revenue up and save precious minutes off your working day. So, let's do it. Before I do actually, I got to remind you to hit those like and subscribe buttons. You will not regret it. We've got fresh informational content about sales, marketing, productivity, and CRM coming out of our ears. Now, really, let's get on with it. Apart from being the world's most loved platform for sending and receiving emails with 1.5 billion users, Gmail is also a hub of productivity. Everything, right down to the design itself, is all about getting things done. But there are a heap of other automation features that you probably didn't even know about. Whoa, here comes one now. Number one, labels. If you're spending time answering the same questions, scheduling the same meetings, and organizing the same newsletters, labels are the answer. Labels help you create rules for automatically handling incoming emails and sorting them out so you know exactly where the important stuff is. So here's how to do it. Click on the drop-down arrow next to the search bar. Type the label word into the subject line and use the create filter command. Check the apply the label box. Open the drop down menu and click new label. Type in your label, click create and then create filter. Now you can see that label next to all the incoming messages with subject lines that contain the relevant search criteria. Boom! You've just sorted the diamonds from the dirt, my friend. You can act on segmenting lists of clients and create a personalized customer experience. Nice. Okay, up and running. Let's see what we've got next. It's number two, filters. If you can't be bothered to sort through your inbox yourself, get somebody else to do it. Filters is a native feature of Gmail that lifts the weight off your shoulders by passing it on to somebody else. But how do you do it? Well, at the top of the screen, find the search bar and click the drop down button. Type the keyword in the subject field and use the create filter command. Find the forward it box and fill in the address of your choice. You can even click mark as read if you don't want to read it at all. Boom, it's all hands on deck as we close that deal. This one's particularly useful for your info@companyname.com and other general collective inboxes. Number three, dynamic email. I like this one just because it sounds cool. Anything that's dynamic is bound to be good, right? Right. Dynamic email turns your inbox into a fully fledged notification system for Gmail, the place where you're doing all your hard work collaboratively with your team. Dynamic email was Gmail's flagship update in 2019. In short, dynamic emails keep the information within a message up to date. It also allows users to take actions such as RSVP to meetings, fill out questionnaires, browse catalogs, or respond to comments without having to leave their inbox. As a recipient, dynamic email should already be turned on by default. If not, you should turn it on and save yourself a lot of clicking. But what's dynamic email got to do with your productivity? Well, as I said, it's fully integrated with G Suite. So when you have several people editing the same Google Doc, each active editor will receive one email notification about any comments or suggestions that have been made. If unopened, the same email just updates as more things change. This means you can stay on top of your important documents and files without having heaps of unopened emails in your inbox. And you know what they say, inter-team plus alignment, what does it make? Sales. Number four, snooze. Now we're talking. All hail the mighty snooze button, giving us 10 minutes more every morning to dread the working day ahead of us. The only thing is, I wish I could snooze more things in life. Things like washing the dishes, walking the dog, and talking to my mother-in-law. The good guys at Google love a good snooze button as much as the rest of us. The difference is, their snooze button actually helps us to be more productive. So, unfortunately, we can't teach you how to snooze your mother-in-law. We're sure she's lovely. But snoozing emails in Gmail is easy. Simply right-click the email you want to see later. Select snooze. Select a preset date and time or one that suits you. Hit OK. And then have a little snooze. Boom. Reply to that email later, my friend. You're too busy buttering up your most purchase-ready leads right now. Number 5. Schedule sent. Also included in the 2019 Gmail overhaul was the schedule send feature. Long awaited, you can now write important emails whenever you want and schedule to send them at a later time or date. This feature is for the workaholics amongst us, those sending emails at inconvenient times but needing them to be read at more convenient times. How do you do it? Well, we're gonna tell you. Just write your message and your recipient list as you normally would. Then, find the drop down menu in the send box. Select Schedule Send, choose your preferred time and date, hit Send, and then, this one's very important, make sure the black box in the bottom left corner states Send Scheduled for Time Date. Just look how happy this guy is. He scheduled sent his email and got it opened by his favourite customer first thing this morning. And last, but most certainly not least, is number 6. Install a CRM, preferably NetHunt. When we talk about automation, we're talking about CRM. NetHunt is a simple yet powerful CRM built right inside your Gmail inbox. You can do heaps of automation with NetHunt CRM in Gmail, and it's going to shorten your pipeline and get those all important leads over the line. Here are just some of the things that NetHunt CRM can help you do. You can add more fields and details to your contacts. You can share contacts with your colleagues and team. You can create and link deals and opportunities related to your contacts. You can filter and segment your contact based on your needs. You can send bulk mailing campaigns. You can view full contact details right near the email conversation that you're having. And you can bulk edit, merge, reassign your contacts in an easy and convenient way. Full customer management right in your fingertips in one centralized dashboard for your whole team. Book a demo today and you will never ever look back. So, I'd like to take a second to think about how many of the world's business deals are agreed through Gmail. And then think, oh, still it can do more. So much more than people already think. It's the productivity tool that everybody's using, but nobody knows about. Use our Gmail hacks and you can get the most out of your inbox. Guys, it's that time again. Hit those like and subscribe buttons if you learned something new about Gmail today. Let us know in the comments if you got any productivity tips you want to share with the world. Until next time, stay safe guys, it's George, over and out.